This house is a pretty nice, easy setup. There's a hallway here, hallway there, living room. And three bedrooms. right, that room's looking pretty good. These other bedrooms are really not all that bad. Matter of fact, I don't really see too much going on in these at all. The hallway has a little bit of dirt in the traffic area. But I think the living room is the dirtiest room of the whole house. So I'm going to go ahead and knock out those other two bedrooms and part of that hall. And then I'm not going to show that because there's really not much to see. And then I'll come back and I'll video the living room. right, living room came out pretty good. It wasn't that dirty, except for in that entryway and this traffic slash wear area. And I wasn't sure how much of this was dirt or wear, but obviously there's some wear there. So now that I'm done, I'm gonna hit both of these areas with some 40 volume and let that sit for a few minutes and then extract it again and see if I can lighten those up. I've got my peroxide, and although it says 20 volume, I do have 40 volume in here. One of the reasons that I prefer 40 volume over 20 volume, besides the fact that it's stronger and it works faster, is for areas like this where the carpet's already wet. I don't want to have the 20 volume diluted any more than necessary. So I think if I start with a stronger peroxide to begin with, the dilution isn't going to be as bad. But in my experience, 40 volume being stronger just works faster. I've given it a few minutes to work, so I'm going to extract this area again. I'm not sure how it's going to show up on camera because, you know, the camera picks up things that the human eye can't see, but visually looking at it in person, it's definitely a good bit lighter than it was. And it looks like the same for this area. So the peroxide did a pretty good job helping lighten up those fibers. So that's going to do it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel. As always, I appreciate you watching, and I'll see you in the next video.